just plus it to all kinds of other things going on, financially and some legal stuff. And I just don't have time to ride horses. It's pretty expensive to ride a horse that you're not
doing anything with.
Doing enough
with. Absolutely. Well, both of my one nephew graduated from U of M.
Oh.
And my other nephew is going to be on sophomore this coming year. He just finished his freshman year up there. Which says a lot, since all my family went to Ohio State. So, including my sister, who is her, or their mother.
Oh, you tripped.